Hello, good day and welcome. We are out here on the river and we got a little adventure going today. We're going to be going and doing a little recovery mission. I'm up here with Captain Wes and Bill, the one-eyed pirate, driving the boat here. We're going to be heading down and pulling a boat up out of the river here. Wes is going to jump in with the scuba gear, put a lift bag in it, and bring it up off the bottom. You guys get to see it all happen. Here's our captain, you know, the boat right here. Captain Bill, say hi to everyone on YouTube.
Hi, everybody. How
give
you
them
doing?
A, give them a few words of your wisdom.
Wisdom, we're going to tear this up and pull this boat up. Wes, you can pull up that centerpiece and it'll fold right up.
As you can see, operations are underway to get it done.
Get her done.
This ought to be an interesting dive. Visibility looks kind of poor in this part of the river, but it's actually good according to these guys for this day. So we'll see how it looks when we get underwater. I'm going to jump in there with my free dive gear and dive down and check it out a little bit. So we'll see you in a few. Back in action, baby.
Back in action, doing my thing. Doing my thing, baby.
And there's our boat underwater there, sunk sideways. Looks like the top of it's burned out.
That's a wood boat, huh? Fiberglass? Okay.
Yeah, it's got a lot of the top burned out. I don't know if you'd be able to flip it. You might have to raise it upside down and drag it home that way.
He wants to flip it.
Pretty burned out on the bottom. It looks pretty bad on the top. Yeah, the anchor's sitting right there too. Anchors hug up underneath the boat. The anchors hug up underneath it. to move itself. Here it comes. If it'll stay uprighted when it's flipped, though, might have to leave it upside down. Right.
Successfully salvaged off the bottom, thanks to Wes's superior salvaging skills.
Wes and Bill.
I'm Bill Graves.
Turn around, Bill, and take a look at the camera.
Thanks to them, these guys get their boat back. And there it goes, floating on downriver with the original owner. Hopefully they'll be able to salvage that motor. And that's what you call a happy ending.